I mean, look, it was hard work. You're working 6 days a week, 12 hours a day. But I remember that no matter how many hours we worked, we never really felt tired because we were having so much fun. And every other day we would go out and eat someplace nice. We had to travel the entire country almost, so we got to see a lot of it. You know, we started the film. Before we started it, we went to a music festival. And so those memories are really clear, you know. The beaches were nice. Then, of course, you know, training for skydiving and then skydiving too. And we shot the underwater portions in Sharm El Sheikh. So going to Egypt, you know, it was just, yeah. I don't even know if I'll ever get that chance to make this kind of a film or this kind of travel again.